My teacher says that milk cows live in a big farm.
Uh-huh. And more than milk comes from a farm. That's where a lot of our food comes from before it ever goes to a grocery store.
I wonder what it's like to be a real farmer.
Oh, I know someone who can tell you a lot about that, but it's kind of a surprise.
Okay.
But we'll all have to go outside and sit under the tree.
Okay, well, come on. Okay, let's go.
Oh, boy.
Come on, let's go.
Let's sit under the tree, okay? And now I'd like you all to meet a very special friend of mine. Ta-da!
Hi there, Barney. Hi, kid.
Hi.
This is my very good friend, James Turner.
Hi, Mr. Turner.
Nice to meet you.
We were just talking about farmers, and I thought that you might sing us a song about farming.
I'd love to, Barney.
Oh, have a seat.
You know, farmers work really hard growing good things for us all to eat. It takes lots of work. And here's a song about some of the things a farmer has to do. It's called Oats, Peas, Beans, and Barley Grow.